Hi, this is Neil Waterhouse. Today I want to talk about using advanced search commands to help find things much faster on eBay. It's also a great way of finding items on eBay that have not been listed correctly, so you can purchase those items and flip them at a profit by using the right keywords when you list them. So today, let's first of all start off with quotation marks. First of all, we'll do a search on the keyword action DVD with no quotation marks so we can see how many search results are returned by not using the quotation marks. As you can see here, there's 30,697 results. Now, by putting in quotation marks at the end of after action and then a space DVD and then clicking the search box, you can see the search results now drops down to only 8,732, and we can also, of course, drill down by using different categories to get even less results. Now, the next one I want to talk about is using parentheses. And this is a great way of using finding keywords which, like, we'll use like handbag purse, which, a lot of people use those keywords, but they don't, one person might put purse in their listing, another person might put handbag in their listing, and you want to find both together. This can also be a great way of finding things that are listed in different countries. So, like, as an example, different vocabularies. Fins and flippers. Yeah, some countries call these like swimming fins or swimming flippers. Different countries call the things different words. So it's a great way of combining them two in the search results. So let's do a search of purse, comma, handbag. And first I'll do it with no comma, no parentheses, so you can see how many search results we get. And as you see through here, there's 79,123 results. Now we'll put parentheses and a comma in the middle. And then do the same search. As you can see, that's now up the search results from 79,000 to 371,000, which is a big difference. So it's just showing that how different people, different listers use different keywords. Now, the next search command I want to talk about is the minus sign. There's a plus and minus sign. So first of all, let's look at the minus sign. And let's just do start with doing a search for the keyword shoes, which is obviously going to return a gazillion results. And sure enough, 2.7 million search results. Now let's put the a minus and put red and comma, blue, comma, purple. And what this will do, this will get rid of, it won't show any results in the search results for any listings that have the keywords red, blue, or purple. It'll show shoes, but not ones with red, blue, and purple. This is a very, very powerful tool command to use for eBay. It really helps a lot, and it's used in a lot of other engines besides eBay as well. So we've gone from 2.7 million down to 1,093, and again we can reduce this even further by going into different categories, either women's, men's, etc, etc. It's also a great tool, so like on the screen you can see follow this search, and that's a way you can set up a search so you get search results shown to you every day. It's a great way of narrowing down. So instead of getting, 1,000 results, you can narrow it down. You only might get, two, one, two, three, five results whenever you're searching something. Let's say you're searching for, I don't know, a second-hand notebook computer or something like that of a particular type. You can just narrow down everything so you just get the search results just for that item. So when you get that daily email, you don't get a whole lot of other stuff. It's a brilliant tool for that. Now, the next one I'm going to talk about is the plus sign to stop the automatic expansion tool that eBay does. So eBay will automatically give you more search results, like Google, than you might want to see, because it's always trying to give you an answer. Now what this does here, it'll only show listings that have the words Harry Potter and the word DVD. So as you can see here, these are the search results, and they've got the words Harry Potter and the words DVD in the titles. Now the next one I want to talk about is just the standard term, and what it actually means. So the standard command. So like, let's say you're searching for, I don't know, let's say a new DVD player, and we'll do a search for that. Now, what happens here is eBay will show any listings that have the words "new DVD player" in any order. So someone could have listed "DVD player new," it will still show in these search results. And as you can see through here, all these listings here have those three words, and they can be in any order. Now, if you want to just get them in a specific order, then we need to go and do something like, let's search for, say, New York. So you only want to see things that have the words New York in that particular order. And we do that by putting quotes. As you can see here in the search results, everything here has the words New York in that particular order. So new, word new, then the new word York. Now the next one I want to talk about is search command is using just the quotes. Well, what else it can do? So let's say you just want to find in a particular category the word book and not books. So you don't want the eBay expansion tool to operate. Just by putting in the word book in quotes will stop that. You will not see anything with the word books. As you can see here from the search results, Angel of Darkness book, and of course not the word books. That's all for this week. Please leave a comment for me below. Until next week, list more, sell more. This is Neil Waterhouse.